Now, Schenectady police on the lookout for aggressive drivers. Police say it will work with New York State Police and the Schenectady County Sheriff's Office from now until the end of July. Law enforcement will focus on cracking down on speeding and other traffic safety concerns as well.